Do you want a one-of-a-kind cell phone case for your cell phone? Do you need a cell phone case to protect your phone? This tutorial by needlepointers.com will show you a quick, inexpensive, and fun way to protect your phone from getting scratched with a sock cell phone case. For this project, I went to Dollar Tree and purchased a pair of socks for $1. Hence, you can make one cell phone case for yourself and one to give away or use the other sock for another project. Be sure to make sure that your cell phone will fit inside the sock. And that the top is stretchy enough. Turn the sock inside out . Lay the phone on the top of the sock, and you want to mark it with a pen or pencil about 1 inch below, or you can use pins to mark it. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to just mark it. I know that I'm going to be sewing right along there where the blue line is. Like so. Now we're going to go to the sewing machine and we're going to sew it. Sew and back tack at the beginning, and we will be back tacking at the end. Do not sew over the pins if you used a pin to mark where you're going to sew. Sew again along the same line just to reinforce the seam. I'm using a contrasting thread so you can see what I'm doing. Now the reason we didn't cut before we sewed is because this material has a tendency to roll. So it's easier to sew if you cut it, sew first and then cut it. Cut about a quarter of an inch below the stitching. Turn your cell phone case right side out. And it is ready to use. If you would like, you can attach a strip of Velcro inside here to keep it closed. Do you like this project? Please like, share, and comment. You can keep up with us by subscribing to our YouTube channel and following us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Google+. To follow us, just click our website iCard or the link in the description below. Visit our website, needlepointers.com, for a lot of sewing tutorials and useful sewing information.